For the 2018-2019 season, Al Whitley again headed the design team for the city uniforms and revisited the gray from the garbage can jerseys. These make use of a gray base with light blue and royal blue piping along the collar and sides. The word mark has been replaced with the simple horse logo in gray, royal blue, and light blue. Using the same style from the previous year, the numbers were light blue on both the front and the back with a matching NOB. The shorts continue the piping down the side and bottom with DAL in light blue on the left leg. A royal blue waistband with the Dallas Skyline graphic in royal blue and light blue in a gray box finishes out the shorts. The phrase "True Maverick" appears above the Nike tag in light blue. By far the laziest design for a Mavs jersey, fans and local media outlets rightfully criticize the uniforms as boring and essentially corporatized. Especially when comparing to other teams' sets, these city uniforms were seen as wholly unrepresentative of Dallas and truly unpopular.